header is on. Just coming for Agrabah Olympia. That is the first goal. Goal number one for Agrabah Olympia. My Billal Mohammed continues the good work from where he left off at the last match, where he got a goal. And Ibrahim Mariela is not too happy for the defense of Agrabah United. It's the key. The fight was on. It was fighted deep into the 18-yard box. It was headed on by one Agrabah Olympia player. It was dangling in there. Mohammed Billal latched onto it. James Intansa was completely. Now Dr. Chrissy Bose takes over Billal Mohammed. He's got support in Isaac Porte to join the Elite Olympics. All they need to do is to have a positive result here at the Robert Mensah Stadium during the week. Now I must say. And Agrabah Olympics have a chance. Billal Mohammed and his goal number two for Accra Great Olympics. Defensive blunder by Opal United. And that young champion shot, Billal Mohammed, has registered a brace and nil. Accra Great Olympics 2. And what a sweet builder. Ball falling to Billal Mohammed once again, unmarked. And James Nkansa had no idea what was going on. To even try to save the ball. The Super United nil. Agrabah Olympics, goes to Chester. This is Billal Mohammed. But makes 2-0 to clear their lines in defense. They do so, Billal Mohammed. Good defensive work there by Rahim Husseini. And Agrabah Olympics, he wins the upper hand. Finds Billal Mohammed. Billal Mohammed fires, but what was he thinking of? Trying to chip the goalkeeper, James Nkansa, instead of sending in a shot. Billal Mohammed.